We are doing everything we can to remedy the situation, but we have somebody in office in the White House that's not listening, doesn't want to negotiate. There's three branches of government. I swore an oath to the Constitution. I have to follow that oath, and I follow that.
Challenge him in the press.
Remove him from office.
Nobody. I don't see it in his ass.
Well, he's got to watch.
You know the history.